we came to Unter Stafel and we were planning to go to Panikser Pass, but it looks like right in the beginning we took the wrong direction, because one bridge was closed and we came to a really unsigned trail. So it was kind of fun, because we had to cross some rivers a few times, and we were no bridges, just maybe some logs on the way. As well, for the first time we saw mountain foxes, which was very unexpected, and mountain bears, but unfortunately it was not possible to catch them on camera. But we saw a lot of mountain elves, cows, which makes the most beautiful milk in the bowl, so it was as well very fun.